Welcome back to IAS Crop Talk and Field Walks, where you can learn about unlocking your crop yield potential from innovative ag services agronomy pros. I'm Shelby Wartick and your host for this series. Today, agronomist Brian Baxter will highlight the benefits of fungicides, including micronutrient management and insecticide applications using drones. You will see innovative ag services licensed drone pilot and applicator Jamie Lear flying one of our drones too. So let's hear what Brian has to say.
Hi, I'm Brian Baxter with Innovative Ag. Been in this role about 2 years in agronomy sales. I really enjoy working with customers and help them set up plans to create the best yield and environment they can have. So we have a drone that we use. There's a big timing window and it's short when we hit that. Obviously this year is a lot different with all sorts of different planting dates, stretched out over a month. We also utilize it just for the terrain, but once we brought in this drone, it's been huge just because we're able to go into more sensitive areas around houses and stuff like that and have a more even spray coverage with it. So it's been a great asset. As far as for fungicide use, we use it, you know, in the corn, plant health is everything. Helps protect against disease. Tar spot has been probably the number one scare in this area. We've had it where it's been dramatic deficit in areas where it's really taking corn down. We're watching our hybrids, which ones need help with fungicide against disease, and that's where we're going and attacking to keep that plant healthy longer and ensure them bushels at the end of season for the grower. There's many different products of fungicide you can go ahead and use. Velteam is a great one by BASF. It's got three modes of action. We also use other various products, Mirvis Neo, Dolero Complete, and a lot are probably our three main ones we use, just so we're not jumping around a bunch for these guys when they're out flying. And we're also putting in some micronutrients, Maxin ZMB, plus Maxim Boron, which are huge essentials at tassel time, just how the plan is shifting around and moving the uptake of some of them nutrients. Any questions or anything that you have about the drone or any applications of fungicide, micronutrients, anything, feel free to reach out to any local IAS team member and ask questions. And if they don't know them, we all work together very well as a whole company, and we will get you the answers you need to succeed or help you out in your operation.
Thanks, Brian, for that great information, and Jamie for showing us how IAS uses drone application to control fungal diseases in crops. I'm excited to share that this edition has been sponsored by Veltima Fungicide by BASF. This is one of our great top-tier fungicide options. All right, folks, that's all for Crop Talk and Field Walks today. But remember, learning never stops with IAS. We're here to walk with you every step of the way. From soil test to harvest, we'll help you unlock your farm's full potential. Thanks for joining us and stay tuned for our next edition of IAS Crop Talk and Field Walks.